Luke Maloney, Australian Guitar, how are you going? Look, this one is lesson 5 in our Beginner's Acoustic series. This one, all the chords are in the eBook. So if you haven't got the eBook yet, download it from the link down below. It's yours for free. It's got the 9 chords with all the pitches and everything that you need to be able to do these lessons. All right, this one, I'm using 3 chords. I'm using an A minor. I'm using a C. And then I'm using an E minor. So, starting on the A minor, let's have a look at that strum pattern. We're going to be going down, down, up, down. And then changing to C. And then going down, down, up, down. And then when I get to the E minor again, down. Except this time I'm going to go down, up, down, down, up, down. 2 lots of that, and then back to the A minor. So, all together should sound like this, nice and slow. Down, up, down, to C, down, down, up, down, to E minor, down, down, up, down, down, up, down, back to A minor. Okay, so that's a nice, simple chord progression. Don't forget to download the eBook and enjoy. Luke Maloney, Australian Guitar. Thanks for watching.